Last evening, a special screening of Nawazuddin Siddiqui starrer Thackeray was held by Shiv Sena MP Sanjay Raut. The show was especially arranged for Shiv Sena Chief Uddhav Thackeray and his close ones. Word out is that the director of the movie, Abhijit Panse, was extremely miffed because they started the show before he arrived. Abhijit was expecting them to wait for him. Word also has it, Abhijit stormed out in anger and disgust. It so happened that when Abhijit Panse walked in, he found that he had been given the first row from the front. He was horrified and asked the film's team that something should be done to change his seat. However, he was told that no changes whatsoever could be possibly made. When contacted, Abhijit Panse did not deny our story, but all he would say was, "Leave me alone, I really don't want to comment on this."